Previously on The Walking Dead.
Whatever this thing is between us, I want to give it a chance. And I know the fact that David is back in our lives now makes this whole thing a little more complicated. But do you feel the same way?
I'm in. All the way.
Oh my God, really?
Really?
Just look what he's done. I had a very interesting conversation with your friend, Eleanor, last night. Isn't that right, Eleanor?
That's right.
You've put me in a no-win situation here. Both of them deserve to die for their crimes. However, Javi, I'll let you spare one of them. Just one.
Trip has to live.
Shoot him.
Wait! I said Trip should live!
No!
How about you take David and the rest of your people and just get the hell out?
Go to hell, Joan!
It's Kate. She's coming for us.
Oh, God. Kate!
While we're still breathing, Javi.
I'm letting the bones speak to me.
Oh my God.
Oh, I think I can hear them. They're saying, "You're gonna lose, come mierda, so play already."
I must have inherited patience from Ma.
Oh, come on, man.
Calm down, David. No one is ever in a rush to lose.
Victoria.
Carajo, I was so close. You're now my least favorite son, Javier.
Hey, he's the one who beat you.
Fine, it's a tie. I hate you both equally.
Kicked out of baseball, can't play dominoes. What exactly are you good at again, Javi?
At least I can actually play baseball, slugger.
That's enough, both of you. It's not Javi's fault he's a disgrace to the game of dominoes.
I won. That's $10 you owe me. Both of you. I know you're broke, Javi. You should sit out the next game, since we all know I'm gonna win. No shame in surrender. We'd all understand.
Now, don't break your hand patting yourself on the back. I'll beat you next time.
Should you even be betting on these games? Isn't that what got you in trouble to begin with? Do we need to have an intervention?
Now, keep on talking, David. See what happens.
Hey, this is Domino's. Winning means you get to be a little bit of a pendejo.
Pay up, little brother, if you can.
I'll cover for Javier.
Oh, is it your turn to do that now? I lost track. Poor, helpless Javi.
Get my wallet, mijo.
Keep an eye on him. You don't want him snatching an extra 20 for gas money.
It's on the counter.
Yeah, sure, Pa.
Pop.
Pa? What's this? Hey, man, I was reading that. What? What's up?
What the fuck is this?
None of your business.
He has cancer.
What? Bob, really?
I'm old. Old people get cancer.
You didn't need to know.
That's not for you to decide! Oh my God! You really should have told us. It's the right thing to do.
It's my cancer. I get to do whatever I want. You know now. What difference does it make?
How bad?
It's okay, mijo. Ask me.
How bad is it?
You won't have to worry about paying me back that $10.
Oh, Jesus fucking Christ, Pa.
Please, settle, David. Now.
You haven't told Mama.
And neither will either of you. You hear me? Mouth shut.
That's not okay, Pa. You have to tell her.
When the time is right, I will.
That's not good enough.
It's good enough for me.
You're gonna need her help with this, Pa. Driving you to the doctor, getting prescriptions. Wait, what are your options? Treatment, stuff like that.
Chemo, radiation, all that expensive mierda.
Great. When do you start?
I turned it down.
Turned it down? You don't get to turn it down.
So much money and for what? Another month, another game of dominoes to lose? It's not worth it.
If I was still playing ball, I could have paid for it. I'll pay for it.
It's not happening. Save your money.
Fuck the money, I can afford it.
You can afford it, David. But my pride can't. Let's play another game.
You are a fucking coward! A selfish coward! Javi, can you believe this shit? David, I get it, man. It's not fair, but come on, take it easy.
Sit down. Both of you. You know, I pray for daughters. Every night your mother was pregnant with both of you. Please, God, a daughter. Anything but a son. Anything but another me. Anything but another hot-headed idiot with his heart in the right place. Anything but another foolhardy, handsome gambler. Anything at all.
Please, Papa. Don't give up. Fight. Fight for our name. For our blood. For our family. Please, fight. You have to fight, Pa. We don't just give up, any of us.
Okay.
Okay?
Okay. I'll think about it.
Oh, thank you, Pa. Thank you, Javi.
Now, can we play another game?
I'll grab some more beers. So, what are you really gonna do?
Truth be told, whatever gets your mother off my ass. You think you two were mad at me for keeping secrets? But it's good to see you and David on the same side of things, or a change. I'm gonna be a name carved in stone before you know it, Javier. That'll be me. Letters on a rock that nobody wants to visit. I know you think you're strong enough to handle that alone. And so does your brother. And you're both wrong. You have to take care of each other.
You two are all I'll leave behind. Like Gabe and Mariana will be for David. Legacy, Javier. It's all anyone leaves behind. That and their bones.
Be brothers before it's too late. That's not too much to ask. One last favor for your old man.
Okay, Pa. I'll try.
As hard as you can?
As hard as I can.
I still need to pay, David.
Pa.
Oye, if you had just won the game, we wouldn't have had this problem.
So you're blaming me for all this?
I'm depending on you, mijo. We both are.
Something's happened to her. If you've gotten her, you better hope she's alive. Shut up for once and help me find her. What do you think I'm doing? Kate! 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 David, wait!
Thank God you're all right. I'm just glad you're still in one piece. Thanks for making it back to me.
You're alive. I thought I lost you back there.
Same.
What's the matter with you two? Focus on your surroundings. There's Gabe and Clem.
Lead the way, Javi. Get the knee, like this. Nice.
I got a great teacher.
You guys all right?
Yeah. I'm fine.
Look at them! There's so many!
We'll be safer inside! Get in!
Should hold them for now.
You put up a good fight out there.
Hey, Dad. I'm glad you made it out.
Joan's probably looking for us.
No, she isn't. Javi shot her.
What?
Good riddance.
You were negotiating. I heard you. You didn't have to shoot.
Everyone started panicking and shooting. We almost died.
You know what Joan's done. Prescott, Mariana, they're gone because of her. I couldn't trust her to keep her word.
We'll never know now.
Javi's right.
Joan had to go. I would have done it too.
That's because you don't mind killing people, do you? I'm tired of being told people had to die. It's bullshit!
Gabe, that's not fair.
Hey, you do not walk away from me! When someone speaks to you, you stand up and answer them. Even if you don't want to.
David, that's enough. He's not a little boy. He doesn't need that from you.
What he needs is to learn to keep his opinions to himself until he understands what the hell he's talking about. I'm trying to protect you, Gabe. I lost you once. I won't let it happen again. Okay?
We made it through alive. Let's just be glad about that.
We need to check the other entrances. Make sure we're safe. Gabe, wanna help me out?
Javi?
Gabriel!
Just be careful, buddy. A lot of muertos out there.
Gabe and I will watch each other's backs.
I'll help too.
Okay.
Hey, Clem's with them. It's fine.
It's not that. It's... let's just... I'm all over the place. I need to focus on something. Anything. Just need to focus. On whatever.
Let's just go upstairs. The further we are from these doors, the happier I'll be. I just want to get as much distance between us and the muertos as I can.
Yeah. Yeah, okay. Let's go. Oh my God. This is a fucking nightmare.
Mommy, it's them.
I'm glad Mariana didn't live to see this. To see what her father's become. To see what I've done. She'd be just like that little boy. Scared that the monsters are coming after her next. She would never trust us again. And I wouldn't blame her.
We'll get through this. Together. We have for years, right?
But what about these people, Javi? They're not as lucky as we are. I did this to them. That hole is there because of me. This is all my fault.
What happened was an accident. A bad one, but still, you didn't do it on purpose.
But it's still my fault. I can't leave until I make this right. All of this. Let's fix this as best we can.
All right, Kate. Let's make things right.
I don't know if it's actually possible, but I feel a lot better knowing you're there too.
Trip was my best friend, Javi. He died because of you. He didn't deserve this.
You have no one to blame but yourself. Your actions betrayed Trip. And to think of how much he cared about you.
I never thought it would be like this. You have to believe that. God, what do I tell Conrad? The woman he loved. His friend. His home. All gone in days. What's done is done. I don't have to like it. But I can't change it. But you've got a lot of nerve showing up here. After the bullshit you pulled. You're unbelievable. Absolutely unbelievable.
After everything Joan's done, the looting, the lies,
The blood she spilled? Someone had to stop it. I shot her for the good of everyone here. Even you. There was nothing good inside her, and you knew it. So, why did you tell Joan what we were doing?
I was triaging a bad situation. Their doctor is barely functioning. And before you guys fucked it all up, their walls worked. It's not only about me. I can actually save lives here. Not just stitch them up and hope for the best. These people will die without me, Javi.
I know she... well, fucked us over. But she's trying to help them. She's trying to make something right. That's worth forgiving, right? She's trying. That counts.
Eleanor's one of us. Maybe she forgot it, but I haven't.
Thank you, Javi.
We should try to help. Not everyone here is guilty.
Fern, is that you, darling?
I'm here, handsome.
Fern and Rufus. What's wrong with him?
Bitten. He's slipping in and out of delirium.
We have to find Ida. We have to find our daughter.
I know that.
It's not right to leave him like this. He's got to be put down.
Let them have a minute. It's the least we can do.
Y'all get over here. You gotta cut his arm off.
It's too far along. I'm sorry.
Bullshit! It can work. I've seen it.
Do you want his last moments alive to be more painful than they need to be?
I just want to try. I can't lose everyone. Please. I'm begging you. Please.
I'll try. Hand over that axe.
Thank you.
Don't thank me yet.
Long. The bloodlust didn't help either, I'm sure.
I'm sorry. I tried.
So what can I do?
What the?
They're all fucking dead because of you!
Hey, easy.
Blew a hole in our wall! Got my little girl killed! Got my whole fucking family killed! Richmond was fine until your stupid
easy
ass
for...
showed up. We're dead fucking meat, David. Might as well take out this asshole while I can.
Fern.
Shut up!
Put it down. You don't want to hurt anyone.
Just like you put it down for Joan.
Stand down. That's an order.
Kate, no!
Fern, this is all because of me. I caused the explosion. I killed your daughter. Please. Forgive me. It's my fault. Please.
This won't bring your daughter back.
No!
Oh my God!
My God! Yeah!
You're welcome, Javi.
That dead guy.
David, what are you doing?
This isn't right!
David!
Oh my God!
This is unacceptable!
She wasn't gonna shoot!
Believe me, she was. Because I would have.
No! David! Gabe! I'm sorry, that was an accident.
You were going to kill her!
She was going for her gun!
Look at her!
Gabe, I'm...
She can't even stand up! What the hell is wrong with you?
It was over the line, Gabe. You're right. Gabe, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to do that to you. You know that. Why the hell are you all looking at me that way?
They're scared, David.
Of what? I'm protecting them.
Why are you pointing a gun at us?
So I'm all alone. Fine then. You people are on your own.
Such an asshole. I've seen that look in his eyes before. You should go after him.
David? What are you doing? That's a long way down. You'll fall fast, but you'll fall all the same.
Come over here. Or are you afraid of me too? I know the rest of them are. Right?
I'm a lot more afraid of falling. And I'm even more afraid of landing.
There's nothing to be afraid of. It'd be over in an instant. My wife, Javi. My son. They look at me differently.
Maybe you're seeing them differently.
I want to show you something. Stand with me.
Why the hell are you smiling?
See that sewer line over there? Perfect placement for a trench. That hill about 100 paces west of it. Sniper's wildest dream come true. I'm a soldier, Javi. I see this landscape like a painter sees a blank canvas. Like how you used to see a baseball diamond. I'm a soldier. This makes sense to me. I was made for this. I thrive in this.
Maybe it's crazy. But sometimes crazy things make sense. If only a little.
I'm surprised you understand. A soldier isn't a husband. Or a father. A soldier is a soldier. Nothing else. Nothing. Nothing at all.
I don't quite buy it. Maybe you're a soldier now, but you were a son once.
That was a long time ago, maybe too long. I want to change, Javi. I always have.
Really? All you ever tried to do was get me to change.
Only because I couldn't bring myself to do it first. It's the one war I could never win. And I'm wondering why. Is it because I don't know how? Or because it's impossible to change who you really are?
There's a way. There always is. No matter how lost you are. You just have to keep looking until you find it.
Looks pretty messy.
For now.
Maybe you're right.
Maybe.
Just gotta live long enough to find out.
Just like with anything else. I did what you asked.
You did. Thanks for that.
So now, will you step back?
Sure.
I found them! They're up here!
Be careful, Javi. I ran into...
She was still outside when we checked on the entrances.
There are muertos everywhere. We got her inside just in time. Seriously, I've never seen so many muertos. Oh, it's awful out there.
I'm glad you're okay, Ava. It's great to see you. Look, about earlier, I guess I owe you an explanation about what happened on the stage with Joan and Trip.
You don't have to say anything to me. Your actions said plenty. I read you loud and clear, but go ahead and say whatever you want.
I saw through her little scheme. I knew she was gonna shoot Trip instead.
Just be glad the situation was what it was, and that she didn't make me pick between you and your brother.
There's so many. They're pouring in.
You don't know the half of it. The herd has taken over Richmond. The streets are filled with walkers. With that hole in the wall, this city is fucked. We're not safe here. No one is.
Oh, Jesus Christ. What the fuck have we done?
So what do we do? I don't want to die up here.
None of us do, Gabe.
Take out each and every one of them. Kill them before they kill us.
I saw construction vehicles when we got that truck. Bulldozers and stuff. What if we use one of those to just, I don't know, run the muertos over?
That's over by the motor pool at the water tower. We could use the highway overpass to get to the water tower.
Come on. Let's jump. Come on. It's an easy jump.
Keep your eyes open, stay aware of your surroundings, all of you. Let's move out. When we found Kate earlier, she hugged you. Why do you think she hugged you? Why was that? Just wondering.
I don't know what you're talking about, man. You're seeing things.
Yeah. I guess it was pretty crazy out there. The exact same thing will happen to us. Stay sharp and do not fire your guns. We're gonna be fine. That guy was all alone. We're not. Everyone hold back. Let Javi and I clear out these walkers. Good to go. Let's move.
You okay, bud?
When I was little, Dad used to ask me what I wanted to be when I was a man. And I'd point at him. He always liked that. I thought he was such a great guy. It would always make him smile. Every time.
David may not be perfect, but he's not the worst role model in the world.
Maybe. Never be like your uncle. Tell me that all the time. Don't be a man who relies on other people to solve your problems. Because then you're not a man at all. I used to think he was right. Not anymore, though, Javi. I can only hope I grow up to be like you. So, here's hoping.
I hate to admit it, but the guy may have had a point. I screwed up pretty badly, buddy.
So what? You bounce back. Dad was wrong. You took such good care of me. Now we need to take care of Dad. He's the one that needs our help.
We're gonna have to go around the side.
There's barely any room.
No time to waste. Come on.
You know, I didn't think there was much that could scare me anymore. And yet, here we are. Just goes to show you.
Oh my god.
Life is full of surprises.
Fear is the coffee of emotions. It wakes you up, keeps you sharp, can be your friend if you let it.
More careful.
I was being.
Oh, fuck! Ah!
Holy shit!
Oh my god! Ava!
Fuck! God damn it, no! I was gonna die. She saved my life, David.
She would do it again, too. Let's keep going. Ava would kick my ass if she knew I was sitting around crying. We have to get across.
I know Gabe doesn't see it, but David really is trying to look out for him. He's not doing the best job, but no one gives you a rule book to raise a kid.
And they sure as shit don't.
It's just one thing I don't get, though. Did David really think he was helping AJ by letting him go? Why did he stop guarding him?
Maybe you should ask him that. It might be that he just didn't care. Not everyone's like you, Clem. Not everyone wants to take care of a baby.
I guess not, but after you put in all that work, so much of your heart...
AJ was a brat. He lived with me after we kicked you out, Clem. I'd already raised two kids. Thought it'd be a piece of cake. Not with that tyrant.
Is that why you gave him away?
We had a bad winter. Destroyed every crop we had. I couldn't leave Richmond. And AJ couldn't stay in Richmond. I gave AJ to Lingard and told him to do whatever he had to save his life. I miss that, Brett. Never asked Lingard about it again. Though I've wanted to. Often.
I'll bet the little brat misses you too. Both of you.
It wasn't easy, Clem. Remember, far as I knew, I'd already lost two children. Wasn't any easier with number three.
It's never easy.
I'm gonna keep you alive. Keep all of us alive, and hope that that's enough. Enough for atonement.
We're all abandoned one way or the other eventually. I guess AJ's no different.
Holy shit. Chopped right in half.
You're not thinking...
It's that or go back.
We We should go lightest to heaviest. That way it won't break on the first swing.
I'll go first, Clem.
Get a long run up, but not too long. If you take too many quick steps, you'll propel yourself upward instead of out. Same with your jump. Just run off the end, don't leap.
David.
Try not to...
He's got this.
She's right. I do.
Come on, Clem. Your turn.
For the record, I do not trust this thing. Not at all. It's one thing for the kids to swing across, but us?
Here's the secret. I guarantee you, you'll be just fine if you follow my advice perfectly.
Okay.
Whatever you do, don't fall.
I'm gonna push you off the side of this thing.
Hey, you can't deny I'm right. All right, David, you're up.
You're the little brother. You should go first. Well, you're definitely lighter.
After you. Show me how it's done.
Okay. Pay attention.
Good work, everyone. Just like we rehearsed.
I don't know. I think we can do better. Head back over. Let's try that again.
Enough. Come on.
Almost there. When all we did was track the herd. From a safe distance.
We need to get down there. We're not getting anywhere without one of those vehicles.
It's not like we can just ask all those walkers to move out of the way.
How about we make some noise and distract them? We could use that generator.
That's a great idea, Gabe.
When'd you get so smart, Gabe? You really aren't the same kid I remember. I'm impressed. Really.
Oh, what can I say? Taught him well.
Oh my god, Javi. Really?
It's okay, Dad. He's right.
We still gotta get to the generator somehow.
Cut a walker open and cover yourself with its guts. Then you can slip right through them. What?
Ugh. I mean, please tell me you're kidding. I said, please.
So, who's gonna do it? You know, you do kinda owe me one. You let Conrad use me as trade.
That wasn't very polite.
If it makes us even.
Look, it smells really bad. Like, way worse than you think.
You did it, Javi.
Barely. Now that we're here, let's find something we can take out all the muertos with.
Definitely.
We're saving the city before we do anything else. We gotta find something to seal the breach with. All we need is the right vehicle.
Tom, that's not gonna do the job, man.
Yes, it is.
What are you doing?
The right thing. I'm leaving. We're all leaving.
What? And going where? You saw it yourself. We're surrounded by the herd.
I'm taking my family out of here. You helped keep them safe, Clem. You're coming too. Let's go. Everyone. We can't wait around.
This is bullshit, David.
Absolutely not. Everyone in Richmond will die without us.
They don't matter, Javi. Don't you get that?
This all started the day we knocked on Richmond's door. We brought this on these people, all of us. We can't abandon them. Not after what we've done.
We're going home, Kate. Back to the last place we were a family. We're starting over. We're all together again, finally. It's time. All of us. A new day, a new life.
That's crazy talk, David. Home is gone, just like everything else.
I thought you guys were gone once. And I was wrong. Maybe you're wrong too.
I'll go with you, Dad.
Gabe!
He's my father, Clem. I'm sorry, but you really wouldn't understand.
Think this over, buddy.
Gabe? Is this what you really want?
I know it's scary out there, but I have to.
You don't have to be afraid, Gabe. I won't let what happened to Mariana happen to you. You have my word. I will protect you the right way.
Don't you dare say her name. Your men killed her, which means you killed her.
Javi, just stop. This is what I want.
I understand, Gabe. I'm still going back. I won't be able to live with myself if I don't try to help the people in Richmond.
You won't be able to live at all if you do that. Richmond is compromised. It doesn't matter if there were 5 of us trying to save it or 500. We'd all die. I know a losing battle when I see one. We're moving out. Everybody get in. That's an order.
How fucking dare you? What will it take, David? What will it take to show you that you do not get to do that? We are not your soldiers. Run away home. Be a deserter. I am done with you. Let's go, Javi.
Why the fuck do you think he would go with you?
Tell him.
What the fuck is this?
I love her, man. We're in love.
I should have known. I should have known the night Pa died. The night you weren't there. Blood is worthless to you, just like he was to you, just like I am to you. Well, it's time for you to finally learn what blood really means.
David!
Dad!
What do you have to say for yourself? Brother.
David! Stop it!
I love you.
No. No, you don't get to say that!
Jesus Christ, stop!
How fucking dare
you? That's enough! Stop it!
David, stop!
Oh my God!
I love you!
No! Stop saying that!
Dad, no!
Gabe!
Oh my God!
You're not taking my family from me!
David, no!
I'm gonna fucking kill you!
I love you, brother.
No!
Any longer. We have to go help Richmond. I'm getting on that bulldozer.
But Gabe!
Gabe wanted to go. He did. We all heard it.
You're right.
I'm going to save Richmond. Someone has to.
I'll use that motorcycle and go after Gabe. Javi, you should help Kate.
What about you, Clem?
I can take care of myself.
We're out of time.
Javi, I'm sorry. Been here before, more than once. It's not gonna end well for everyone. You have to decide.
I can't let Kate go by herself. It's too dangerous. I'm going with Kate to save the city.
Okay, I understand.
Be careful out there, Clem.
You too. Both of you.
If we're gonna drive into the herd, we're gonna need these.
Can you help us get the gate open?
Almost didn't recognize you, Jesus.
Once I got in contact with my people, I headed right back. Had to make sure you folks were safe.
I think I'm getting the hang of this.
We'll keep the muertos away. Just get me to the gate so I can open it up.
We're almost there! Javi, get in the busket and I'll lift you to the top of the gate!
Busket?
The thing in the front! The scooper thing! Whatever, get in it!
Gate button. Okay, never pull that lever again, Javier. Nope. Shit.
Are you trying to attract even more walkers?
No.
You did it, Javi!
Bingo.
Get inside and wrangle the walkers together! If we get them in one group, we can lead them right out!
Steam ahead.
That's it! Let's get out of here!
Jesus! Over here! We need to round up these walkers! Head them towards the gate!
Welcome back.
I thought we were coming back to, well, not to this. It's just a little surprising, that's all.
I'm just glad you didn't give up on us. Real glad.
I gave you my word.
Javi, look! It's Clem!
Gabe? Is he?
No, no, he's fine. He's just banged up.
What happened, Clem?
Their car got overrun with walkers and crashed. I was barely able to save Gabe.
What about David?
David's dead. I'm just glad you found Gabe in time. Thank you.
Thank you for saving Gabe. I don't know what I'd do if I lost him too.
Of course. When I got there, it looked like David had turned. And that Gabe had to stop him.
Oh, God. Gabe. It's horrible.
Javi? My dad... He...
I know, buddy. He's gone.
No, no. He wanted me to tell you. Take care of each other.
Where did you find them?
A little ways outside of town. Not too far.
Can you take Gabe somewhere safe?
Yeah, sure.
Come on, Javi.
Where are we going?
A funeral.
Over here, Kate. It's this way. God. Poor David.
Poor Gabe. I can't imagine.
Gabe's come a long way. He's really grown.
Did he really need to learn this lesson, though? He talked about this every day. What to do when he died. He was convinced it would happen in the field. Every day. As common as talking about the weather.
Not surprising. He was a soldier.
I used to hate talking about it, but it seemed to soothe him. He'd talk about his military funeral the way that other people talked about retirement plans. He'd only change the subject if I promised I'd bury these. He didn't care about burying his body. As far as he was concerned, this was him. Help me dig. It doesn't have to be much. Probably say something. That's what you do. Usually.
When you see Pa, you tell him I said hi. And then I'm sorry for not paying him back that $10. Do you, you want to say something?
Let's go.
It was his own fault. If you regret helping me, if you're feeling any guilt, bury it. I mean it. Don't let it eat you up inside.
He was my brother, Kate. My blood. He was my responsibility, and I failed.
He failed himself. You did the best you could. Usually the quiet scares me.
What about now?
There's a lot of work to be done. The herd could come back. Still, though, I feel more calm here than I ever did in an old van on streets with no streetlights. We earned this, Javi. We earned feeling calm in the quiet. Let's start a family. You and me. A fresh start. What do you say? I think it'd be good for us.
You're on. Let's start a family.
You don't think it's selfish? It's not the safest world outside of Richmond. Or inside it, truth be told.
So long as I got you, I'm not too worried about it.
Be up there before we know it.
Better do something worthwhile in the meantime.
And yet death was not something you could ignore. It had its weight. It seemed to her she had better not form the practice of ignoring death. If she tried it, death would find a way to answer back. It would take another of her loved ones to remind her to respect it.
What's that you're reading?
Oh, some old book Francine always tried to get me to read. Cowboys and shit like that. Told her it wasn't my style. She would insist, though. And I'd insist right back otherwise.
Francine must have had good taste. Looks like you're enjoying it.
Just don't tell Francine.
Heading out?
Yes, indeed. We came here to put an end to the raiding. Looks like that's been done. Glad we got it settled. Gotta move on.
I gotta admit, man, you're a fucking badass.
You're a real charmer. You know that, through and through.
Are you really sure you don't want to stay? There's room.
Oh, I'm sure there is, but we got other people depending on us, Javi. Just the way it is. I was worried about you, Javi. About who you are inside. You helped save these people, though. That goes a long way for me. Second chances are in short supply these days. That's what this place can be, if you let it.
Trust me, though, life within walls is a hell of a lot different than life on the road. Don't take shortcuts like Joan. You gotta do the right thing. Always. Good days, and especially bad.
Absolutely. The right thing. No matter what.
Good to hear. I read people pretty well. Little gift of mine. You're a capable guy, Javi. Change is in the air here. You can lead that change, and I think you should. For the better. God knows this town could use it.
You know what? I'm gonna step up. Lead this place in the right direction.
Then as far as I'm concerned, Richmond's in much better hands than it was.
Hey, Jesus?
Hey, Gabe.
Thanks for, you know, not letting me get killed, and for coming back to help us.
Yeah, thanks for that, man.
Pay it forward. Be vigilant. Trouble never stays too far away.
You're alive.
Don't remind me. I'm not gonna say thank you for keeping me alive, but I'm gonna try and find something out there that might make me say thank you. Someday.
So where's AJ? Tell me. Where?
Start saving your soul today. Tell us where AJ is.
Don't know how much of that soul I got left.
Please.
What the hell? He's at McCarroll Ranch. It's not too far from here. That's where we left him, at least.
Thank you. Good luck out there, Doctor.
So you're out of here too, huh?
Yeah. It's time. I have to find AJ, Javi. I've waited so long. But could you do me one last favor before I leave?
I used to do this for my niece.
That's nice of you.
She thought I was terrible at it.
Were you?
None of your business.
I'm really gonna miss Gabe. I mean, he's super annoying sometimes, but I've gotten used to having him around. At least, to have someone to talk to, even if he is a total dork.
I'll keep an eye on the guy. Don't you worry.
I'm not worrying. He couldn't be in better hands. I have to see AJ, Javi. I have to see that he's okay. Do you think he remembers me? At least a little? Maybe?
Who could forget you, Clem? No one who knew you, I guarantee it.
Yeah, maybe. Everyone told us he was better off. After everything that's happened, I'm starting to think they're right. I don't know if I was a good mom or not. I can't stop thinking about it. I really wish I could.
Did you love him?
With all of my heart.
And of course you were.
Gabe told me you used to play baseball.
I did. I loved it.
He told me you fucked it all up, too.
Yep. Sure did.
Well, you survived.
I had to.
But you loved it. How do you survive that? How? If you really loved it, how?
You get back out there and find something better.
There may not be something better out there.
You won't know until you step outside.
All done.
Well, how's it look?
You know what? I'll grab your hat. I remember this team. Your dad ever teach you about baseball?
No, not really.
Well, you come back, and I'll tell you all about it.
It's a deal. If I bring AJ back with me, will you teach him too?
You bet. He belongs with you, Clementine. Bring him back.
find you, AJ.